your attention, please. And as a reminder to the coaching and training staff, please, especially along the back track, remain on the gray area of the track. Thank you.
Let's go, DePaul!
Ladies and gentlemen, the unofficial results of the men's 5,000 meter run are in. In third place with an unofficial time of 14 minutes, 24.68 seconds from Georgetown, Rusty Koidich. In second place, with an unofficial time of 14 minutes, 18.89 seconds from Villanova, Andrew Marston. And the unofficial winner of the men's 5,000 meter run, 14 minutes, 15.21 seconds from Butler University, Juan Makepeace.
Go, DePaul!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 4x800 meter relay. With an official time of 14 minutes, 18.89 seconds, scoring 8 points for his team. Representing Villanova, Andrew Marston. And the winner of the men's 5,000 meter run with an official time of 14 minutes, 15.21 seconds, and scoring 10 points for Butler, Ewan Makepeace.
Go, Margaret, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, after 18 events have been scored, here are the team rankings for the men. In third place with 137 points, DePaul. In second place with 151 points, Marquette. And in first place with 18 events scored at 160 points, Villanova. For the team rankings for the women with 18 events scored, in third place, St. John's with 107 points. In second place, DePaul with 124, and in first place with 197 points for 18 events scored, Villanova.
Go, Margaret! Go, Margaret!
Thank you.
to go!
The unofficial results are in for the women's 4x800 meter relay. In third place with an unofficial time of 8 minutes 53.7 seconds, the Marquette Golden Eagles. In second place with an unofficial time of 8 minutes and 53.67 seconds, the Villanova Wildcats. And the unofficial winners of the women's 4x800 meter relay with a time of 8 minutes 49.43 seconds, the Georgetown Hoyas.